cosmic energy in the world was not as new power, new medicines, new knowledge, new health, but as a weapon of war, and a very grim one. That weapon of war, used at the end of the war with Japan, came into a world singularly ripe for such trouble. Namely, it came into a world which twice in 25 years had lived through terrible slaughter, and in which in this last fight, everyone had become aware of the almost intolerable conditions which modern warfare, which total warfare, imposed on mankind. Total warfare.
we know it. And at worst, total annihilation.